Constable Hawthorne, you are hereby assigned to investigate the recent events in Salem Village. There have been reports of young girls suffering from mysterious fits, bizarre tantrums. It is your responsibility to either refute these reports or find infallible evidence of their authenticity. Rumors are quickly spreading that the girls have been afflicted by local practitioners of witchcraft. To you and me, this may seem absurd, but these people live a completely different life than we do here in Boston. If your task was not yet difficult enough, it also appears four of the young girls have gone missing. Finding these girls is the first step to completing your mission. Good luck, Constable.
nightmares. They just won't stop. Horrible and terrifying nightmares. Every time I try to go to sleep, the nightmares start again. They're so vivid and real that I just can't escape their horrors. Helping me. Here, you should take this artifact. I believe it is connected to the curse that has fallen over our town.
Thank you.
I see you scare them away from the entrance, but it's no use. As soon as I leave the mill, they will attack again. For some time now, they have been watching and following me everywhere I go. First, it was just a few of them, but as time passed, their numbers have grown. Now, whenever someone tries to get close to me, they swarm and attack. So I ran away from home and have been living here. Please help me so I can return home and live a normal life.
Thank you.
You did it! The smoke has driven away all of the crows. Now I can go home. I can't wait to see my family again. I am so grateful. Here, take this. This relic should help you in finding the source of all these bizarre incidents. If you wouldn't mind, could I follow you out just in case? They really are all gone. I'm going home as fast as I can. Bye, and thank you again.
are you? What do you want? You know you're not supposed to be down here. If my grandfather found out you opened his door, he would be furious! He brought me down here to keep me from hurting anyone! So I suggest you leave! Leave me alone! I'm sorry. Lately I have found it hard to control my temper. It comes in surges, but I just can't seem to calm myself down when I get fired up. Please, help me. I don't want to be locked down here all chained up anymore. I want to go home.
Thank you. Thank you.
know. It worked! Whatever you gave me just flowed through my body and washed away all of my anger. I appreciate you keeping your promise. Please take this object. I expect it will help with your investigation. I must get back to my grandfather. He'll be so happy that I'm cured!
Thank you. This strange lady spoke to me in a weird language. Ever since then, I could only speak or write using these bizarre words and symbols. I was fearful of what the townspeople might think, so I fled to my secret hiding place. And now that I'm cured, I can return home. Please, take this as a token of my appreciation. I think it has something to do with that strange lady.
Ah, I've been expecting you. You must be the one who's been helping my little girls with their afflictions. I don't take kindly to people ruining my hard work. But unfortunately, my powers have been severely diminished due to your little experiments. Even without my powers, I can still put up a fight, though. And I don't plan on leaving here without one. What do you say, Constable? Why don't you let this old harmless lady be?
Constable Hawthorne, thank you for your report on the recent events in Salem Village. You certainly have a flair for the dramatic. Thus, I have read every detail with much interest and amusement. It appears that your time in Salem was nothing if not eventful. There is no doubt that the families of those young girls are grateful for your service. However, We here in Boston are skeptical of your findings that actual witchcraft was behind these events. I'm sure there's a reasonable explanation for the turnaround in the young girl's behavior. But to suggest that you cured them yourself through the use of magic and spells is pushing the limits of believability. I'm still not sure how you managed to find all four of those girls, but your effort should be praised nonetheless. The lady you turned over to the authorities confessed to multiple counts of kidnapping, and she is being dealt with appropriately. Thank you for your service, Constable. But next time, please base your reports in reality and keep the mystical fantasies to yourself.